If your menstrual cramps leave you looking anything like this, then this video is for you. First, let's use LI4 on the back of the hand between the pointer and thumb. And next, let's place a 4 fingers width distance on the forearm, starting at the wrist crease, and stimulating PC6 in the center of the forearm, sliding up to PC7 at the wrist crease.